It all happened kind of by accident in 2006.
I went to a contest in Laughlin, Nevada.
He wasn't trying to look or sound like anybody but Ted, but fellow contestants started calling him Denver.
Everybody was giving me a hard time. You gotta do a John Denver song, the way you look and everything. In the Colorado,
Rocky Mountain High. He did Rocky Mountain High and won the contest.
This guy was holding onto his chest, tears going down his face, and he had worked with John. And so he said, you know, you could do this. You could do a tribute, and it would be a great thing, because a lot of people miss John. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado.
Rocky Mountain High. This ex-truck driver found his destiny. Born and raised in Seattle.
There are places I remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better, some have gone, and some remain. They hurt you at home and they hit you at school. They hate you if you're clever and they despise a fool. Till you're so friggin' crazy you can't follow the rules. Nothing to kill or die for, and no religion too.
Join Swing St. Louis for a great performance of A Time Gone By.
Yay, sirrah, sirrah, whatever will be, will be.
Say it's only a paper moon, sailing over a cardboard sea.
Swing St. Louis will captivate you with dynamic vocals that will send chills down your spine. You'll hear tight harmonies.
My name is Duchesne.
And feel the rhythm of high-energy tap dance routines.
Say goodbye
to the tear in your eye.
Desserts. So ease your belt, ease your mind. Who needs svelte? 'Cause you'll find that this is just the place you long to be. And here everything's coming up chocolate for you and for me. Tumble out of bed and stumble to the kitchen. Gotta feed my chocolate addiction and search the cupboard to see what I can find. Near the macaroni by the rice-a-roni, see some chocolate, it turns out phony. It's baking chocolate, the unsweetened kind.
Crazy life through these crazy string. I'm sitting on a rainbow.
To the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the street, the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. Barely getting by, it's all taken and no giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit.
In Sweet Dreams and Honky Tonks, we tell a few stories about the lives and careers of Hank, Loretta, Patsy, and Johnny.
Loretta got married when she was barely 14. Looking back later, she wrote, "I didn't know how babies were made until I had my fourth child."
Patsy laughed. "I recorded I Fall to Pieces and got in a car wreck. Now I'm worried because my next record is called Crazy."
But mostly we perform their music, some of the best known and best loved songs ever written. I swear I-